become box office. The League Two entertainers. It's a different Bury this season, full of character and heart.
past Lewis. Dangerous cross beaten out by Walker, but followed in by Jay O'Shea. And Bury lead. What a tidy finish that was. Mayer skipping past Lewis again. It's all opening up for him here, Danny Mayer. And he's still going. He scored a wonderful FA Cup goal. Danny Mayer with the stuff of dreams. And it Dance. Poked forward here for Byron Moore. Lovely finish. And Bury in complete control. Dance with the acceleration. And then some more. And Moore couldn't miss. Two for him. Four for Bury. They're still up. Ameson forward. It's Telford. The substitute still going here. And in stoppage time, he's made it five.
Ladies and gentlemen, the goal scorer for Bury.
just has to be careful of the frozen surface on this near side. The cross is curled in. And a goal! A goal for Nicky Maynard! A poacher's goal! His 14th of the season and 83 minutes played.